उत्तर प्रदेश गैंगस्टर कन्हैया यादव's daughter was found dead at his house in Chandauli district of Uttar Pradesh during a police raid. Protests erupted after the news reached the ears of the people. The crowd alleged that the girl, Nisha, was allegedly thrashed by a police officer. Varanasi district magistrate Sanjeev Singh said that Nisha, the deceased daughter of the gangster, was allegedly thrashed by the SHO of Syed Raja police station, after which she died. The younger daughter of the gangster was also allegedly thrashed and has suffered serious injuries. The district magistrate further added that the younger daughter is also currently undergoing treatment. The accused SHO has been suspended and the process to lodge the FIR is ongoing. The incident has led to protests against the police officials by the local villagers near the residence of Kanhaiya Yadav. Samajwadi Party leaders and workers have also reached the spot and have joined the protest.